And we're going to start the service just welcoming Christ today to come in and worship together with us. And we're going to sing and praise Him this morning. So thank you, Lord.